The conversion center was built on top of an old fish cannery. Networks of tubes transported the bodies from one stage of conversion to another. Once humans are infected by the Chimeran virus, they fall into a coma. The virus begins changing their bodies from the inside out, eventually turning them into one of the Chimeran creatures. The conversion centers simply speed up the process.
Sergeant Hale, come in. I'm seeing more hybrid patrols now. They must know we've escaped. Be careful.
Phase of the conversion process, the humans are wrapped in cocoons. This accelerates the final stages of the conversion. What emerges from the cocoon is determined by the strain of the virus. Each Chimeran creature is created by a separate strain. What we call hybrids, the ones that most closely resemble humans, have the shortest gestation period. The more beastly creatures take months to create and are made from multiple human bodies.
Thank you.
final stage of the Chimeran conversion process is known as the birthing chamber. The cocoons are opened and new Chimera are born. In the case of hybrids, a cooling apparatus is fused into their bodies. The Chimeran metabolism is roughly 12 times that of humans. This results in remarkable healing abilities, but also raises their body temperatures significantly. Without the cooling apparatus, the hybrids would overheat and die.